Hey up, what's guys, it's Dina Tran here, welcome back to another video, and I know guys, it has been a very long time since I posted on YouTube. There is a worldwide pandemic. The coronavirus is going around guys, there's been a lot of crazy stuff happening, so we are in quarantine, in isolation, and as of right now guys, I actually am filming this after I made this video. I basically wanted to make a series out of this, just of like how, you know, I'm going through this as a high school student and, you know, showing you guys what's going on over here on my side of things. And I originally wasn't gonna post this video on YouTube, but you know, I thought it would be better to post it on YouTube because, you know, it's gonna be on there forever. So I can easily look back on this situation on YouTube. Yeah guys, hope you guys enjoy this series. Anyways, coronavirus started in China, then it spread throughout the whole world. Now it's a worldwide pandemic. Rudy Gobert tested positive for corona, and the NBA canceled their entire season, so school has been canceled. Spring break has been extended. It is spring break this week, not next week. We have a whole another week off from school. My UIL meet that I was supposed to have next Saturday, the TMSCA state meet at UTSA, has been canceled. Check this out. First, there's this thing that I saw on Dwayne Wade's Snapchat story. In around 2020, a severe phenomena-like illness will spread throughout the globe, attacking the lungs and bronchial tubes and resisting all known treatments. Almost more baffling than the illness itself will be the fact that it will suddenly vanish as quickly as it arrived, attack again 10 years later, and then disappear completely. Sylvia Brown book from 2008. Oop, that was the meat rack. That's all the meat that's gone. Just found out that my UIL academics district meet has been rescheduled. Got word that our school prom has been canceled. I was just watching YouTube and all of a sudden my friend texted me and she was like freaking out. And she sent me this picture of a letter that was sent out to everyone in my school district. It says, "I know the closure of schools is not easy for many of you. Logistics and schedules are hard to navigate right now. My school district will remain closed an additional 2 weeks. Effectively, this will close campus operation through April 3rd. My school district hopes to reopen on April 6th. We need to prepare for a potential long-term closure. Beginning March 23rd, we will begin at-home instruction. School is canceled for another 2 weeks. We're starting online learning next week." Yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen with my UIL meets. Because district, they rescheduled that to happen, it was like March 30th to April 11th. And obviously these 2 extra weeks of this cancellation of school runs into that time. So I think they'll give us an update soon. Right now, College Board has not changed the date for the AP exams. It's later in the day and we just got another letter basically addressing how the online classes are gonna work. They're gonna be like posting stuff on like Google Classroom. 4 more NBA players from the same team, from New Orleans, I think he said, were diagnosed with the coronavirus. But I don't know who yet, so that's insane. But yeah, see you guys when the next update comes. Alright guys, so my pre-cal teacher just made a Google Classroom for our class and there's already assignments and lessons posted on the Google Classroom. There's videos and stuff, and calculus, come on. Alright guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed that first video of this series, and yes, I am filming this outro right after I made the intro. But yeah guys, this is the end of the first video. This one was kind of boring, I know. But next videos, you're gonna see a lot more of what I've been doing and just stuff like that and how the school has been handling this. So yeah guys, I hope you guys are excited for the next videos of this series. Next video on the series is going to be posted next week. So thank you all so much for watching. And as always, guys, never stop dreaming. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.